Știam și motivul.
Da. She says, this dinner is like a celebration, actually. You became like us.
I'm one of you.
Where's your cross?
Do you wear it?
It's at home.
You have to wear it, Liv.
Well, I don't know. You don't tell me.
It's not a joke, Liv.
Spune că asta nu este doar un simbol. Este un simbol care o păzește vireu.
When you got baptized today, we like attached and protecting angel.
Mm-hmm. So, that goes to show that I have to tell you everything what you have to do in your life.
Libby, iarăși trebuie să se conformeze după, adică să te asculti pe tine un pic.
You know what I'm saying? But in a good family, the wife should listen also to the husband also. It's not
really. So I should follow what he's doing?
Chiar astăzi cu Cruce, adică de ce nu te-a întrebat pe tine? Suport sau nu?
Cross today, why didn't you ask me like if you should wear it or not?
Well, I didn't know.
Do you need my education on everything what you do? Just tell me yes or no.
No, but it would be nice.
The fact is, this is about your independence.
No, this is your lack of communication to me. You never told me that I was supposed to wear it all day.
Andrei este un băiat bun, deoarece el este din familia noastră, dar are un minus referitor la lucru. El trebuie să fie un bărbat adevărat.
Are women seen as equal in your church?
It's almost kind of equal, eh? You know.
Not or so. In our church, I should say, no.
Not so, I think.
Because I didn't see any of the men wearing a headscarf.
No,
no. This is a tradition.
Especially so why do I have church, to wear it?
You know why a headscarf is worn? From the beginning of times, you were created from us. You were created from our ribs.
We're not in the beginning of times.
Auzi, Andrei, tu trebuie să citești vreo carte cum se formează familia și ce funcție are fiecare în familie, dacă tu nu știi de asta.
No,
cum adică bărbatul... Eu știu că de mult timp femeia stă cu copilul și bărbatul lucrează.
Eu mă convins pe mine. Eu zic că eu vreau să fac asta, eu vreau să mă duc să fiu independent, eu vreau să aduc bani, eu vreau să... Să facem tot cum trebuie.
Andrei said that this position that he is at home and is taking care of baby, it's also thanks to you.
Vorba aceea, femeia este gâtul, bărbatul este capul. Ne se întoarce gâtul acolo și capul. Și posibil Libby nu a întors gâtul în partea care trebuie.